Hi, can you hear me at all? Can't hear him. Check the plugs are plugged in fully. Try now. Hello? Try that plug again, it clicked.
Yeah, I heard it. There it is.
There you are, yeah.
Got me now?
Yeah, I have. So, cool. If you lose me, you know what to do, don't you?
Yeah, okay.
Great, so I'm just going to get us going. That's Tony, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
I'll just get us going and then we'll have a chat, okay?
Okay, fantastic. Great.
Classic Wing 7, taxi 2POB, 20 minutes northwest.
27 Roger Bravo 24, QNH 1008.
1008 Bravo 24, Classic Wing 7.
Right, off we go then, Tony.
Cool, brilliant.
So, you've had your safety brief, yes?
Yes.
Great. Any previous flying experience at all?
No, one of the usual holiday flights. Fly a few model aircraft. Been a bit of a dream to fly in one of these, so...
Yeah.
Usual stuff.
You got a distance to run? Have you passed Boston yet? We just detected your crosswind now.
Once we're up, I'll show you
how.
I'll stop talking in a minute.
Alright.
And let you have a go, yeah?
Okay, fantastic.
Great. Only other thing is, on the instrument panel is a square red button, yeah?
Yes, see ya.
I will put the intercom to a press to talk, so once we're airborne, you'll need to press and hold that to speak to me, okay?
Okay, fantastic.
Brilliant. Was this a present for you then?
Yes, it was. It was a birthday gift last year, believe it or not.
Alright, okay.
But I do work away quite a lot, and it's the first chance opportunity I've got to come and do it.
Well, you picked a really nice day. Where have you come from?
Leicestershire.
Okay. But not too far in the grand scheme of things then?
No, it took about an hour and a half to get down here, that's all. But
not too bad.
Yeah, Sunday morning, not much traffic, good.
Right, so we're just going to pause and do some checks, okay?
Okay.
So I'll just reset that to 100 RPM. Okay, so the trim is set for takeoff, throttle friction is tight, mixture's rich, mags are on both, fuel is on, slides are locked, gyros, gauges, everything's okay. Controls fallen free, you all strapped in there, Tony?
Yes, I'm strapped in.
You ready to go?
Absolutely.
Let's go.
Classic Wing 7, ready for departure.
Wing 7, take off your discretion to 4 miles, the surface wind is 220 degrees at 16 knots.
Take off,
Flash
Wing 7.
Frank Air
down with 2 miles. Roger, report fire.
4 miles, go Frank Air.
Any time. Yeah, roger, occupied. I'll call you back shortly.
Thanks for the low, Spitfire India X-ray 2 on board, 20 minute local sorting, taxi.
Spitfire India X-ray, hello, taxi to Alpha, QNH is 1008.
Alpha 1008, Spitfire India X-ray.
Traffic links 91 mile to the west, joining downwind 241004.
Roger, and company RP just airborne, I believe he's going to depart downwind.
Through the windscreen where the nose of the aircraft is in relation to the horizon, that's on level altitude, yeah?
Okay.
Aircraft is very responsive, just rest your hand on the stick. And we're just going to raise and lower the nose, pitch it up and down.
Yep.
So I'm going to ease the stick there, get back very gently, you see the nose pitches up, ease forward to neutral, it stops. Ease forward, pitches down. And when we're at the level altitude again, check back to the neutral position and it stops there, yeah?
Okay, yep.
Okay, you have control, you do that for me.
Thanks for your help there. Golf Delta.
So we go up, yeah, slightly, and then on. Now I want to go down. Whoops.
Yeah, nice and gently. Good.
Reset.
Okay, great. I have control. Keep your hands on the control zone.
Okay.
Yeah, well, so we're going to do a little turn to the left, okay?
Okay.
So I'm just going to ease the stick to the left like that, and watching out the front. Watch at the front, when we get to that sort of angle, stick back to the middle. Now the nose will now drop, so I've got a little bit of back pressure just to keep the nose on the right,
yep,
where it is. So now I'm going to go straight, so I'm going to relax the back pressure, ease the stick to the right. Once we're straight, stick back to the middle. And it will do the same to the right as well, like this. That's Royston ahead to the right there. Okay, so I'm rolling us nice and straight again, there we go. Okay, you have control.
Okay, so this is a left turn, yeah?
Yeah, try a gentle left turn.
Now, I'm sorry I missed you, pass your message.
Thanks for the information, it's Golf Tango Tango, Oscar Mike, request joining instructions.
Golf Tango Tango, Oscar Mike, hello, join for runway 24 left hand, the QFE is 1004. The circuit is active and keep a lookout for numerous light aircraft also.
Good, let's do one to the right.
Roger on the traffic, QFE 1004, runway 24 left hand, we'll join the crosswind for downwind.
Spitfinder X-rays ready for departure from the grass after the Tiger landing.
Roger, after the Tiger.
Right, straight ahead. Any questions at all there, Tony?
No, I'm sorry. It's very sensitive. I don't believe how sensitive the controls are.
Yeah, it responds instantly.
Absolutely.
Alright, so at the minute you're forcing the nose just a little bit low, so we're descending, so that's it. There you go.
Yeah, it's a little bit difficult to see the horizon in the front seat.
Yeah, I know, that's just a target mark for you though. You can't, you see even less from the back.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Ranges of him.
Hey, do you want to do a left-hand turn then?
Okay.
20 degrees at 15 knots, and the repeat is just on a well, more or less overhead now.
To copy the traffic and take my discretion graph. Thanks for the direction.
Right, straight ahead. Now, if anything, yeah, you probably didn't relax the back pressure when you came out of your turn, so lower it a little bit more.
Right.
About a bit more. please.
And are you ready? And Golf Oscar Mike, look out for a Spitfire just airborne off 2-4 turning to the north.
On the lookout, Golf Oscar Mike. We're just turning round the back of Poland.
And the back of where was it?
Straight ahead.
Okay, understood. I believe there may be circuit traffic or traffic operating out of Thalmay. Keep a good lookout for that.
Roger, Golf Oscar Mike.
Classic 1 from Classic 4.
Classic 4, go ahead.
Let's confirm the formation frequency.
Say again?
Let's confirm the formation frequency.
Okay, going over.
Just confirm the formation frequency.
Yes, 1-2-1, a decimal 4.
Off Mike Sierra, continue taxiing now towards the tower, please.
Continue towards the tower, go Mike Sierra.
Are you enjoying it,
Going the main or the grass?
Just get used to the controls and as the
L4, Bravo, as you wish.
I'm Dave Mister, they were chatting. Say again?
That's okay, I was looking at the horizon, I didn't know whether I was too high, too low with the nose.
A little bit high at the minute. Just ease forward a bit more, a little bit more. About there is where you want it, okay?
Okay, got it.
Great, turn us to the left, please.
I'll
be taxiing behind the
Tiger
Moth and Harvard to get to the
outpost. Okay,
understood.
Good information, Golf Kilo Echo Mike India, 2 miles to the northwest of Royston, joining us on there.
Golf Kilo Echo Mike India, roger, Duxford are on 2-4 left hand, the Duxford QFE is 1004.
QFE 1004 and we'll join for Falmer right hand 2-5.
Okay, understood. Again, bound from Duxford from the west or the northwest.
Roger, we'll look out for that traffic, Golf Mike India.
Access by the X-ray, roll clear from the north, out to Eagle Eagle.
Spitfire in the X, Roger.
Okay, nice gentle right turn, please.
Golf Mike India, changing to family radio, 134.
Nose up just a little bit. That's it, good.
Roger, clear, Roger, thanks for the call, goodbye.
QNH 1008. Charlie was one. If the Spitfire's on frequency, we go to 1214. 1214.
So looking at your dials then, we're doing about...
Due to join on a crosswind, take off your discretion.
Above the horizon,
230 degrees at one.
You'd see the repeat with the Spitfire climbing up underneath it at about 10 o'clock. See him? You're looking too far left and ahead. See them above us?
Yeah.
So the Spitfire's going to join up with the repeat. And the airfield is ahead and to the left, and make sure your straps are tight for our landing, okay?
That's all right, got the rapid inside, just there, one.
That's the wing safe, sighted. Nice landing, thank you.
Thanks.
good information. This is
was that funded?
We're in the
Superb, thank you very much.
There and he's taxied off. That was quite amusing. Shouldn't laugh really, should I? Right, we'll just wait for our ground crew, I guess.
Okay.
Well, I'm meant to be flying at 12:30 Cessna.
Okay, past the tower, parking on the eastern apron, to your left hand side there is a marshal there to wave you in.
Past the apron to the eastern side, and there's a marshal there. Cheers, Golf Oscar.
That's a remote program, still reverse back to get the bomb. Sorry, missed that last one again.
Still reverse back to bomb.
Roger, Bravo, QNH 100.